Hi there, and welcome back to Titan Quest. I'm Baron, and you adore this in the Temple of Hatches. Let's see. Oh, probably behind that door. Hey, what's that? Crown of Thorns. I want that. Dark obelisk. Done. Maybe we should do something about this. Well, dead. What the fuck's going on?
Need more energy.
Are we done now? Holy shit. Okay, cave. And the fire trap. Desiccated dead. What do we have here? Wait, you're not dead? Well, now you are. Numbing bone staff. And we go deeper down. Let's go right first. Okay.
I really like how they turn into a skeleton and then continue to fight. That's an awesome idea. I mean, that's somewhat annoying for the player, but it's a great design idea. I like that. Oh, you're still alive, I'm sorry. Moving on. No. That's it. Looks like it. Nobody really needs. What's that? No. Do some more damage, but I don't think that's really worth it. That always is fun. Hall of Prometheus. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere. Okay. Ah, that works. I was afraid that they might be, you know, too far apart for the shield charge to affect them, but it worked nicely. Excuse me. What a fuck. Wait, you're still alive? Oh, I guess those mages turn into fallen sorcerers once they're destroyed. Should have paid more attention. And beetles. What am I supposed to do with all those staffs? I'm not a mage, for crying out loud. You don't resist a fighter. Give him a sword. Okay, and a massive stone door. Let's drink a potion before we go in there. For you. Somehow I had difficulties activating the Colossus here. Maybe while I was under the effect of that sandstorm, maybe then that's a lot of stuff. Maybe then I couldn't use skills or something. Travel to Babylon. We did all the side quests. Yes. Okay, what do we have here? Eternity altar. We put a scepter in there and have a portal to Babylon. Do you wish to enter the portal to Babylon? Hell yes. The gardens of Babylon. The hanging gardens. Awesome. Who are you? Zakir.
By Inanna! I thought the portals were a myth! How did you get it to work? But never mind that right now. You say that Imhotep sent you? It is good to hear the Order is still fighting in the land of the pharaohs. I just hope you are in time. A Tel'kin is forcing his way into the sacred chamber in the Temple of Marduk. It was guarded by the Order of Prometheus, and we have all but lost the battle. Hurry, warrior! You must stop him from breaching the sealed chamber.
It's always a Tel'kin. How many are there?
Good day.
Good day. What do we have here? That will increase defense. What is that here? What do we have? I can't have. Oh, I'm not bright enough to wear that. Okay. Any nice armors? 76. 80. Oh, it's not as good. Okay, good then. Any nice weapons? Probably not. See? Almost as good. No, nothing that I really need. Greater health potions. Okay. And that's all the stuff we saw.
Bye!
What else do we have here? Okay, here we have the Hanging Gardens. Oh, no, I thought it was... It would be closer. Not closer, shorter. I thought the Orient was only... just a few steps, but then again, maybe the Orient also counts the Far East. I don't know. We shall see. Rebirth. Found. Maybe not. No, I was cool. I thought I overlooked something, but I did not. I really like the Hanging Gardens. Oh, what do we have here? Spiders. A tropical widow. Wow. What was that? Didn't sound like a helmet. What is that? Shrine of Experience. Oh, hi. What's that? Grill wine. Really? Awesome statues here. Like them a lot. Oh, yes. Okay. I thought we would get nothing. Holy shit. Shaman. Nobody likes you. Die. There's a basket. Sorry, wow. He has an ice attack that really lays on the heart. Thank you. Okay. Let's climb up the stairs. What do we have? No, I was just looking whether there was an ice lord. Then I would have attacked him first. Ah, the hanging gardens. Beautiful. What? The flora's gone wild. Whoa!
You can't cast that yet.
A jungle creep. That's a big one.
Can't pass that yet.
And another rebuff farm.
You need more energy.
Oh, shit. Did you drop anything? No. Hey, what's that? Regeneration shrine. I don't really need that. Pick it up. Thank you. Up or down? What says thou? Hitting. Now I am hitting. And now you're dead. And now we could use the regeneration shrine. Come on, move into the circle. And feel better. Another rebirth found. Very well. Sorry. You go down first. Thank you.
That skill is not ready.
Oh, that's a big one. Shaman. Come on, move it. Okay, we climb up some more. Well, the Babylonians are on there. Oh, give me that. Shrine of experience. Come on, use it. Which way? Up or across? Ah, probably doesn't make a difference. Yeah, I guess it doesn't make a difference which stair we take. The Temple of Marduk. Ah, great. Shit. I get the impression that I wasted my shield charge here. Excuse me? That's a hero. Well, not heroic enough. Hey, wait, you're not. Ah, now you're dead. But it seems to be much more difficult here. I have to pay more attention. They do a lot more damage here in Babylon than they did in Egypt. Let's get in here. Temple of Marduk. Oh, it looks like somebody breached the seal. But the good news is we have a rebuff fountain here, so how about we call it a video and continue in the next one. So, thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye!